This is how Steph Curry can get that. Being in Denver the last couple of years, I know there's a lot of talent, but everybody's kind of walking in a circle or not making the right moves to bust out. So what this contest is about is showing the artist with talent how to move forward and starting locally, how to set yourself up for shows so that they can have revenue. That's the framework for jumping out nationally. Because if you want to make a career of it, you can't just play this market every year. You got to play this market every month and a half. You need to be hitting other markets. So the idea is to understand the concept of what makes a venue work, how the economics are working behind shows, and then applying those economics to a broader picture. So, not everybody is at a stage where they're ready to break out like that, but we've designed this in a way where we're supposed to help you move forward in your career. It's all about getting up on the next rung in the ladder. Some people are up here on the ladder, some people are down here. And everybody can move up. She sound like God, don't they? This shit.